My name is Adedotun Tejuoso.
Okay. When you came in, what did you meet when you came back from school?
I saw some of the policemen standing there.
So did you ask why you have the police and why your house was locked?
Yes, I did.
And did you get, what did they tell you?
They didn't really tell me. They said that I shouldn't worry, that there is nothing, that they didn't do anything bad. So I was like, okay.
But now that you are unable to go into your house, how do you feel about that?
Extremely angry.
And since you are still on your school uniform, is there no way you can get clothes and change?
No, they didn't allow me to go inside, so I couldn't go and get any of my clothes.
So how have you been faring since morning or since afternoon when you came back from school?
Well, in my school, they don't really have good food. Like, their food will give you food poisoning. So I don't eat there. And then I now had to go to my uncle's house and get food.